Took a plane to Lisbon not too long ago. I stayed in a big hotel on the beach in Estoril. I heard them singing Fado in a small cafe, and the sounds of New York City were so far away. My guitar on a tree-lined street in Malaga, smoking Spanish hash and sipping Spanish wine. And I jammed with a band on the deck of a ferry going to Tangiers. Gibraltar looked so stately, passing through the fog. It's such a long way back home, and I'm glad I finally made it on my own. It's such a long, long way on the slowest barge in Amsterdam. But the ladies drove me crazy, so I went on down to France. And I watched the sunrise shining on the River Seine. I didn't spend much time there, but I'll be back again. It's such a long way back home, and I'm glad I finally made it on my own.